I need to fucking cut my pubes. Hey, Carly!
Yo!
We're back in action, and we're gonna do the Elder.
Music from the Elder.
Good to hand.
The motion picture that never occurred.
That'd be pretty. It'd be a good movie.
I wish it would have.
You know
the
what?
Tour that never That's occurred.
Pretty much Dungeon Master.
Yeah. It probably would have been just as shitty as Dungeon Master.
Yeah, it would have been pretty bad.
You like this noise?
You shall have your fill of it!
So, as Kiss, you know, for me, honestly, once Kiss fucking recorded Dynasty, it went like this. And they just kind of rocketed into new stratosphere, cooler and cooler, in different ways. I mean, yeah, classic Kiss is classic Kiss, but, you know, I mean, this record... I didn't even realize this record fucking existed till way later in my fucking Kiss journey. It's weird, it's quirky, but there are a lot of unsung gems. The whole thing is not amazing to me.
No, it's I feel like it's aged well. It's definitely gathered its own cult following. Do I think it's total garbage like a lot of people think it does? No. Not at all. Not at all.
It has one of the best Kiss songs ever on it. The Oath.
Yeah, The Oath is so good. So it starts off with the... I can't remember. It's Fanfare. It's a...
Oh, does this one have the right track order?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Who knows? What's it start out with?
Just a Boy.
Is that the right track list?
I am just a boy. I didn't know the words. See, it's so good. See, I... Starts off with Just a Boy. I really like Just a Boy. Great song.
I'll be honest. It took me a long time.
Really?
To get over the, I am just a boy. But the actual lyrics are fucking cool. Yeah. Who sails the ship on the stormy sea and shit.
And then
Odyssey.
Oh, so never mind. Just
Odyssey,
a Boy,
which is my favorite track on the record.
Odyssey is also really, see, I like this album.
But also not written by Kiss.
Who wrote that one?
I don't remember.
Oh, you're a dummy then.
Look it up and see.
Robert Christie, Anthony Paul, Christopher Mock Peace, the American Symphony Orchestra, and St. Robert's Choir.
They all wrote it.
They all performed on it.
I think Gypsy Nuff wrote it.
Oh, no.
Don't bring that back.
No, we're done with Gypsy.
All right, so Odyssey's really good. I really like
it. Yeah, I thought it was. I got those two mixed up, so.
See, I like the whole A-side, man. The whole, I like all of it. Odyssey, To Only You. Only You. Such
a good song. It's
all right. And then Under the Rose.
Also weird and cool.
And then, you know, go to your B-side, Dark Light. Good song.
Good song.
A World Without Heroes.
Yep.
Dude, that little tear. That little tear. I thought, this is going to be dumb. But, like, I was, like, hanging out one day. And I fucking, like, looked at, like, a statue of Gene Simmons that I had. And, like, I thought, like, A World Without Heroes, fuck, he's gonna die one day.
Yeah.
What am I gonna do?
Yeah, it's gonna be a fucking nightmare.
I'm gonna have to call off work.
You're gonna be on suicide watch.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a black picture on Facebook.
Yeah.
No, it's purple. Purple picture on Facebook.
Yep.
It's gonna be a bad day for me. It's gonna be a bad day. The Oath.
That's the best song on this record.
I disagree.
Dude, that song is so tough.
It's like the best riff on the record.
If you want to show somebody that Kiss can sound tough, The Oath, man, that's a fucking awesome song. I wish more of this record sounded like The Oath, honestly.
But
I really
you know
do.
What? The good songs continue with You're Not Well, Mr. Blackwell.
It's all right.
And you can tell. like, yeah. I dig it. But then, probably my favorite song on it, last song, So good.
And you know what, man? I know we disagree to an extent, but this is some of my favorite Kiss wardrobe era. Paul Stanley with the headband.
Gene I'm not Simmons a fan the of the pirate. The whole pirate stuff, I'm not a big fan of it.
I really like it.
Jeans, Jeans ponytail. And
it had boys.
You don't like the short hair?
I'm not a big fan of it.
He's got like Queen Elizabeth hair.
They took the boots away for this album. They took the boots away for this album.
They were more mobile, man.
Yeah.
It's I like, except for Ace looked like he's wearing half of his costume.
Yeah. He just kind of put on like a, he's wearing it there.
What's that?
Yeah.
That's a...
My Ace Frehley shirt?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He looks good in that photo.
Yeah, he looks real fucking good.
Real thin.
Real thin, and somehow he got to be a better guitar player.
I'm not a fan of the white Les Paul.
Yeah, he got to be a better guitar player.
It's cool that he's playing a Tommy Thayer signature model.
Yeah, I think that was that show maturity for him.
Yeah,
I
guess so. Anyways, I give this album a thumbs up.
Oh, yeah, it's a thumbs up. It's a Kiss record.
I give it a thumbs up, but I wish that Michael James Jackson would have produced this record.
There's only one Kiss record that gets a thumbs down from me. I won't say what it is, but, well, besides the fucking Peter Criss record, but there's only one.
I know what she's going to say.
Yeah. Oh, Carnival of Souls. That's a bad album.
This record, though, boom, it's good. Not the best, but I and the Oath.
I guess I like that broader music, you know, like being a Meatloaf fan and everything. I guess that kind of goes along with this, where it's more like there's a lot going on. It's kind of like a play.
And better than Hotter Than Hell.
Ooh, I don't know.
I would put it above Hotter Than Hell.
Parasite's on Hotter Than Hell. Don't forget that.
Yeah, but this got to the Oath.
You might be right. You might be right.
Yeah, this is a good fucking album.
What's your favorite song?
I really like I. And I'm going to go with I.
Odyssey, because it has piano.
Cool.
You're just saying that, you know. All right, come back next time. We're gonna kick him in the dick.